Consider this your wake-up call. So what changes have you done to become even better than who you were? How many books or audiobooks have you read or listened to in the past 90 days? What new courses have you completed? Or even better, how many seminars have you gone to become better? If you're waiting for the right time or the perfect opportunity to start something new, you will never, ever end up doing anything. There's no such thing as the right time to start something new. And if you're one of those who want a fresh start by changing the environment rather than changing yourself first, nothing is going to change. You will end up in the same place, just a different location. Moreover, if you're looking for a fresh start in your life, but still unhappy, it is probably because you still haven't done anything about all those negative triggers that take over your life every single day. So the key is not to throw away the past as it is to look for those triggers that are leading you to having a limiting belief. The key to success is to learn from your mistakes, not to relive them over and over and over again. This wake-up call is to let you know that you don't have to live in pain anymore. You can live your dream.